Hey friends, welcome to week 4 of Miss Wonderly Makes Music at Home. I'm Miss Wonderly and I'm coming to you live from my living room, ready to sing, dance, read, play, and make music with you. Now before we get started, there's a couple of things I want you to remember. First, check in the comments below. I want to know who's here and where you're from. I know that these music classes have reached students all over the world, including Mexico and Austria and Canada. But I also know that some of my own students from right here in Oklahoma are here. Hi, Two Lakes friends. I love you. I miss you. And I hope you're doing so well this week. I'm so glad that you're here making music with us. Second, parents, if you're watching this with your students, I'd love for you to take pictures and videos and send them my way. One of the joys of being a music teacher is getting to see your students make music right in front of you. And I've loved all the pictures and videos I've received so far. Okay, it's that time. Now, when we start our music classes, we always sing some hello songs. And the first one goes like this. Here we go.
Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you today?
Oh, that was so wonderful. Can you do it again? But this time, can you wave that arm back and forth while you sing? Who can you wave to? Here we go.
Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you today?
Great job! Now the second song, remember, is kind of a repeat after me song, and it's kind of a together song. Here we go.
Welcome to music.
Welcome to music.
Glad you're here.
Glad you're here.
We're gonna do some singing.
Gonna do some singing.
We're gonna use our ears.
We're gonna use our ears.
We're going to have a lot of fun, 'cause music time has just begun. Welcome to music.
Welcome to music.
Glad you're here.
Glad you're here. Oh, I'm so glad that you're here today. Now we have one more song that we're gonna sing before we get started. And it goes like this.
The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Oh, I'm so happy that we get to make music together today. Now, when I was thinking about what I wanted to teach this week, what were we going to talk about in music? All of a sudden, I looked out my window and I heard a mist coming down. It was very soft, but all of a sudden it got louder and louder, and that mist turned into raindrops. They started coming down slowly at first, and then they sped up and there were more and more until they started coming down really, really fast. And it was getting faster and louder when all of a sudden I heard a crash of thunder. And we kept going and we kept going and we kept going. There was another crash of thunder. But then all of a sudden, it got slower and softer until all that was left was just a little bit of mist. And it was gone. Did you hear how all of those sounds came together? Do you think you could make a rainstorm with me? Now, the important part of making a rainstorm is that we have to be very quiet so we can listen. So this time I'm not gonna do any talking. I'm just gonna show you what to do and you're gonna follow me. Are you ready? Here we go. Did you hear your rainstorm? It sounded almost kind of like its own music, didn't it? It was its own song. Now, when we have a song, a big song like that, that where all these musicians are playing together, we call that a symphony. And a symphony is a really big piece of music. And a rainstorm is kind of like its own symphony, isn't it? Now, our story of the day is called Nighttime Symphony. And it's about how all of those sounds that you hear at night, like rain, like thunder, like the cars on the street, how all of those sounds come together to make their own symphony or their own big piece of music. Now, the story is going to be told a little bit differently today, and I hope you enjoy. Here we go. Today's story is called Nighttime Symphony. Now, it's obviously the daytime out right now, but this story is talking about all of the sounds that you hear at night and how they all come together to make a symphony or one big piece of music. Now, this story was actually written by a musician named Timbaland. Let me tell you a little bit about Timbaland. He is a multi-platinum producer, rapper, and songwriter. He was the music producer for the hit series Empire and has collaborated with numerous artists, including Justin Timberlake, Madonna, Beyonce, and Jay-Z. He lives with his wife and daughter in Miami, Florida, and this is his very first book for children. Now, when Timbaland was writing this story, he decided that he wanted to make his own track to go with it, his own way of telling the story. So he teamed up with beatboxer Verbal Ace, and together they wrote the soundtrack to this story. Now, I got permission from Mono Music Group to share it with you, so I wanted to share it with you now. Here we go.
Nighttime Symphony. Hey there, darling baby child. You're safe in here, though the storm is wild. The streetlights glow through dark so deep. But safe and sound, you'll go to sleep. Do you hear the raindrops tap upon the windows of your nap? The clouds pour down a steady beat to soothe your slumber beneath the sheet. The cars outside on streets so wet, their headlights cast a silhouette of trees waving arms up in the air. They dance for us like they don't care. Radio singing in every home, steady like the city's metronome. The bass is the pillow, soft and warm. The whole world's tuned to the quiet storm. Is that lightning across the sky? Thunder soon comes crashing by. Don't worry, little one, the angels too are musicians. Hear the gutters rush like rivers. Don't cry, worry, shake, or shiver. No flood will pour in the place we stay. Just music, water, plays. The wind, it howls. It blows. It sings. Nature's voice, melody, and screams. Don't fear the raging storm so strong. We'll remix the raging into a song. Last looks from nighttime windows high. An umbrella sea of passers-by. With each turntable above each head, you're the DJ to spin your sweet self to bed. Rain clouds blanket the whole wide world. Inside the sound of a storm, you curl. Like a crescent moon of rest, the tempest soon becomes your nest. When the morning comes around, you'll remember every sound. Some breaks through the cloudy skies. The storm was just a lullaby.
Wasn't that symphony amazing? All of those sounds came together to create their own piece of music. Do you think we could make our rainstorm symphony one more time? Okay, remember, we gotta be very quiet and you've gotta listen to everyone around you and see if you can hear that rainstorm. Here we go. So awesome. Now those kind of rainstorms I love, the ones that you can make with your bodies and with instruments. When those real rainstorms and thunderstorms are outside my house, I get a little bit scared. They're loud and crazy and you can't really control them. And that makes me just a little bit nervous and I just want those rainstorms to go away. So sometimes when I hear those rainstorms outside, I sing a little song and it goes like this. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. that steady beat while we sing our song. Here we go.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day.
Great job. Now keep that song in your brain. We're going to come back to it in just a second. But first, I want to show you my steady beat board. Take a look. On this board are some steady beats, and those hearts, each heart represents a different beat. Do you think we could count how many boxes are on our steady beat board? There are lots of boxes. Let's see how many we can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 beats on our board, 8 boxes. Now, what's inside those boxes? Do you see? They're apples. Hey, we learned a song about apples last week. Do you remember how it went?
Apple tree, will your apples fall on me? I won't cry, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out.
What do you notice about the apples inside the boxes? Some boxes have 2 apples, and some boxes only have 1 apple. That's interesting. Let's see if those apples match the way the words go. Do you think you could clap the way the words go in our song? Let's see if they match.
Apple tree, will your apples fall on me? I won't cry, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out.
I think they do. Will you clap one more time? And this time I'm gonna pat the way the words go because I don't have 3 hands. And you clap the way the words go, and I'll point to these beatboxes and let's see if they match. Are you ready? Here we go.
Apple tree, will your apples fall on me? I won't cry, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out.
They did match the way the words go. Now, when we're talking about music, and we see some beats that have 2 sounds and some beats that have 1 sound, we have special names that go with it. And the names that we're going to use today are walk and tiptoe. How many sounds are in the word walk? 1 sound, that's exactly right. So when we see a box that has 1 apple or 1 sound, we're going to call it walk. Now when we see a box that has 2 sounds, we can't call it walk because walk only has 1 sound. So something else that we can do with our feet is tiptoe. And tiptoe has 2 sounds. So when we see something that has 2 apples, we're gonna say tiptoe. Could you repeat after me? Say
tiptoe walk,
try it, here we go.
Tiptoe walk,
can you try the second line? I'll go first.
Tiptoe walk,
try it and go.
Tiptoe walk.
That's exactly right. Now, some of you might be watching this and saying, Miss Wonderly, I hear those tiptoes and walks, and that sounds like something that I do in my music class, but we don't call it tiptoe and walk. If you're one of my big kids watching this, you might realize that those tiptoes and walks sound like another note, and we call them TT and TA. So you might notice that they sound like TT and TA, and if that's the one you know, you are welcome to sing it along.
TT, TA. Ti-ti-ta.
But if that looks confusing to you and you're not sure what exactly I mean, we're just going to use walks and tiptoes for now. So, can you sing this again using tiptoe and walk?
Ready, set, and here we go. Tiptoe walk, tiptoe walk.
That's exactly right. Now, we noticed that that isn't really steady anymore, is it? No, sometimes we have 2 sounds and sometimes we have 1 sound, so we can't call the tiptoes and walks the steady beat because they're not steady. We have a new name for those words, and that is the way the words go. We call it rhythm. Rhythm is the way the words go. So when we clap the way the words go,
apple tree, will your apples fall on me?
We're clapping the rhythm. But we can also keep the steady beat on our knees. It looks like this.
Apple tree, will your apples fall on me?
It's different, isn't it? Do you think we could use the same idea and figure out the rhythm words for our new song about raindrops? Do you think we could do it? Take a look. Let's sing our raindrop song one more time and see what we can remember.
Rain, rain, go away. come again another day.
How many beats were in that song? Can you count?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8 beats in our song. Do you think you could figure out what rhythm goes in each beat? Let's try it. Let's do the first line first.
Rain, rain, go away.
Can you clap the way the words go?
Here we go. Rain, rain, go away.
One of those beats had two sounds. Can you figure out which beat has two sounds?
Rain, rain, go away.
Which beat had two sounds? The third one, you're exactly right. This one had two sounds. Do you remember what we call the two sound beats?
Tiptoe.
That's exactly right. So if beat three was tiptoe, what are we gonna call the other beats?
Walk,
because they only have one sound. Can you read this first line using walks and tiptoes?
Here we go. Walk, walk, tiptoe, walk.
Exactly. Now, do you think we could try the second line? It's gonna be different, I think. Let's see. I almost sang our apple tree song. Silly Miss Wonderly.
Come again another day.
Was that the same or different than the first line? Let's try it again.
Come again another day.
It was different, wasn't it? This time, can you figure out which beat has one sound? Let's see if we can clap it. Are you ready?
Come again another day.
Now you clap again and I'll point. Figure out which one has one sound.
Come again another day.
Which one had one sound? It was the last one. We'll call that walk. So if the last one is walk, what are the rest gonna be?
Tiptoe. You're exactly right.
Each one of these boxes had two sounds, so we're gonna call them tiptoe. Do you think you could sing the whole bottom line using tiptoes and walks? Let's try it.
Tiptoe, 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 walk.
Great job. Could you sing the whole thing using walk and tiptoe words?
Here we go. Walk, walk, tiptoe, walk. Tiptoe, 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 walk.
Great job. Now, do you think you could sing it using the real words, the rain, rain, go away words? Let's clap while we do it. Here we go.
Rain, rain, go away, come again another day.
Great job. Can you switch to the walk and tiptoe words?
Here we go. Walk, walk, tiptoe, walk, tiptoe, 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 walk.
Great job. So remember, the big squares are the beats, but the sounds in each square are the rhythm. So now we have two things to remember, steady beat, and rhythm. Great job today, friends. Now, it's time for us to get moving and grooving. And I don't know what it's like where you live, but where I live, it got a little chilly this week. Notice I'm wearing a sweater today because it just is so cold outside. So, our friends at Cuckoo Kangaroo are gonna help us get moving and grooving and get our bodies all warmed up with their song, Brr. Are you ready?
I'm gonna freeze.
all warmed up now? Oh, I hope so. Well, friends, it is already time for us to go, but you know the drill. Before we leave, I have an at-home challenge for you. And this week's at-home challenge is called Daytime Symphony. We read a story today called Nighttime Symphony that talked about all the sounds you hear at night coming together to make one big piece of music. Well, now it's your time to make the Daytime Symphony. You're gonna need a piece of paper, some kind of writing or coloring utensil, and if you're outside, you're gonna need some of those walking shoes. And here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna get a grown-up to go with you, and you're gonna walk all around your neighborhood, or you can do it right in your own house too and listen to the sounds that you hear inside. And you're gonna take that paper and either write down or draw a picture of every sound that you hear. And when all of those sounds come together, it's gonna make one big piece of music. So at the top of your paper, I wanna make sure that you give that song a name. Maybe your name is the bird song, or maybe it's the rhythm of the rain. Whatever you hear, you're gonna give it a name, and that's gonna be your daytime symphony. So that's your challenge for this week. Before we leave though, we've got one more song. You know which one it is, it's my favorite. It goes like this.
Peace and love till I see you again. Peace and love till I see you again. Peace and love until I see you again. Peace and love till I see you again.
Let's sing it one more time. Here we go.
Peace and love till I see you again. Peace and love till I see you again. Peace and love until I see you again. Peace and love till I see you again.
Forget to wash your hands, keep them away from your face. I'll see you next week making music in our space. Bye, friends. I'll see you next week.